Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your current network from a private to public network and vice versa on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In Settings, select Network and Internet from the left sidebar. In Network Settings, select Wi-Fi. Now select your current Wi-Fi network properties. Here in the Network Properties, you can switch the network profile type to a public network or private network. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.